Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony Hubert i zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek, dość dziwny odcinek z gry Far Cry 5. Słuchajcie, jak pamiętacie z wczoraj, jesteśmy na wielkiej książce, na wielkiej księdze i musimy wykonać skok wiary. Daj dowód swojej wiary i skocz. No dobra, no i tak nie ma innej możliwości.
Let your faith be your guide.
O kurde.
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
No i nie wiem, co się stało. Skok wiary.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is all.
Gdzie my jesteśmy? Irish Hope Country.
But we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. Love bound at statue. I'll see you soon. Thank you for giving me such easy
targets. Aha, spoko. Dobra, idziemy zrobić misję w areszcie Hope Country, bo ponieważ jesteśmy już tutaj blisko i nie ma co się cofać, a zawsze możemy wykorzystać moment i cofnąć się i teleportować się. A to są nasi. Dobra, to idziemy. No, dalej. Nie to. To muszę wziąć. Dobra. Kurde. Dostał. Kurde. Zaraz padnie brama. Chciałem. Ej, to był nasz. Kurde.
Cover my ass.
Nice! Ua!
Rogers, there's an arc welder somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop too! We ain't got much time! Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
It doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Niepotrzebny był ten znaczek. No, prawie. Dobra.
Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming. In a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was six.
Hey, girl.
Never thought I'd
how
be aiming at
this?
Another human being. What world are we in?
O, mamy tu kilka misji, widzę.
Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
Błagość.
Good day, ma'am.
I got everyone wearing your team button. Dobra.
Hey, hon, nice to see you. Hope County Cougars represent. Yup.
They took over the water. Otworzymy sobie.
It's good to see you, hon.
Okay.
Glad to see you, deputy. You know much about bliss?
Hello, bro. Mama always said I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Tam z tyłu jest. Dobra, możemy sobie dodać misję, a robić będziemy je no po kolei. Handlujmy, po co możemy kupić?
You've heard about what's going on between me and the cult.
Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it to good use.
O, tutaj jest misja. O, i tu jest misja.
Last 2 days we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Only problem is this prison.
Dobra, gdzie teraz? No, to już jest bliżej, no ale też daleko.
Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with Faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing. I'm right.
Dobra, zróbmy szybką podróż. Jedyne co to, to fajny jest ten loading screen, jak jest właśnie w jej rejonie to. O, i mamy tu misję.
Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. Kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
Hey, deputy. Thanks for hitting those bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County.
Kurde, to też jest daleko. Dobra, to lecimy tu na...
Faith lies. It
It's all she knows how to do.
Dobra. Okej, mamy jakiś ołtarz. Tu coś też jest. Nie wiem, co to jest. Dobra. Jakiś pojazd. O, mamy. Nie jest to żadne Ferrari, ale może być. Dobra, tu chyba pojedziemy najlepiej. Puma. No i Pumę znaleźliśmy. Niezła spinaczka. O, komiks kolekcjonerski. Trzeba się cofnąć. Nic, żadnej kasy, tu czegoś nie ma. Dobra. Aha, bo oni tu będą teraz tą błogością mnie straszyć. Nie, to są te same bronie. O, to samo. A, bo w sumie tym się szybciej będzie wjeżdżać. No, kto siada? Dobra, to jedziemy. A, z drugiej strony jest. Wow. Wow. Kurde, spadła. No, wstawaj. Nie bądź baba. Siadaj. Jedziemy. Przecież to była fate. Aha. Dobra, chyba trzeba resztę trasy pokonać pieszo. Dobra, weźmy to. Dobra. Może tu być więcej tego ścierwa. A, tego się nie da podnieść. Ja jestem ciekaw trochę z, tak, czym ja to zniszczę. Nie wiem, nie zdążyłem przeczytać. Dalej. Ten łeb muszę strzelić. O, dobra. Okej. O, wsiadamy. Dobra. Mało amunicji trochę zostało, także przysiędziemy się na pistolet. A jednak wracamy z powrotem.
Go!
Okej. Wow. Ale fuks. No już, spokojnie. Kurde. Helikopter zestrzelony. Helikopter w ogniu. O, bez jaj. Nie wiem, gdzie jest ta druga. Może ta druga już dawno nie żyje. Kolejny. To jednak szybciej idzie. Kurde, już myślałem, że spadnę. O, jakaś księga. O ja. Księga Josepha. To było dobre. Posunięcie. Idę jeszcze wyżej. Ja nie wiem, tu nie ma jakiegoś skoku czy czegoś? Dobra. Polećmy tutaj. Podejrzewam, że spokojnie dolecę. Dobra. Ale mi mąci we łbie. O ja. Pobłogosławiono mnie. Za późno otwarłem spadochron. Brawo ja. Kurde, i teraz czy ja... No dobra, słuchajcie, w tym miejscu zakończymy. Chciałem zakończyć w punkcie kontrolnym, no ale się nie udało. No, znowu jesteśmy pobłogosławieni, także jutro szykuje się kolejne otumanienie przez Fate i nie wiadomo co. Albo ucieczka, albo znowu jakiś skok wiary. Będzie ciekawie i szczerze Was zapraszam na jutrzejszy odcinek. A teraz dziękuję Wam za to, że obejrzeliście ten odcinek. Pamiętajcie, subskrybujcie mój kanał, lajkujcie mój fanpage, zostawiajcie łapki pod filmikami. No i cóż, to wszystko na dzisiaj. Dziękuję jeszcze raz. Pozdrawiam Was bardzo serdecznie. Trzymajcie się, na razie i cześć.